the two top companies when it comes to authoring tools for online courses and e-learning. We're going to compare these based on pricing, based on UX, and based on number of applications, apps. Articulate 360 is the bigger of the two for a few reasons. First of all, it is going to be priced higher. It's about $1,300 plus per user per year. Now, if you're an education professional, you're going to get a discount. If you're a student, I think you get a discount as well. For Adobe Captivate, you're at about $400 plus per user per year. Now, they used to do this thing, and you might still be able to find it in different places where you can buy just a membership forever, and it's one cost, but they've changed that a bit. So it's about three times cheaper than Articulate. Now, Captivate also does have monthly plans. So monthly, you're going to pay whatever 400 divided by 12 is. Articulate only has yearly. Let's go into the UX. We're looking at Adobe Captivate being basically a way to be PowerPointy, so it's kind of a PowerPoint user experience for you as the creator meets course authoring. That's really what it is. So if you're really good at PowerPoint, you're gonna get really good at Captivate real quickly. When you look at Articulate though, Articulate, you have various UXs depending on the different applications. And the cool thing about Articulate is you can do a bunch of custom e-learning and online course design. Pretty cool. And that really brings us to the last category here. Articulate 360 is 8 plus applications. The main ones here are gonna be Storyline, Rise, you have Review 360, and then we just have a bunch more. For Adobe Captivate, you have one application. And what is it called? It's called Captivate, and that's it. If you're talking about how much you're paying per app, you're paying $400 for one app here. You're paying $1,300 for eight or more apps here because they always add more apps and they make changes, all this cool stuff. Which one is better? Well, it really depends on what your needs are. Now, if you have a bunch of PowerPoints and you want to create them into e-learning, go with Captivate. If you don't have a bunch of PowerPoints, but you want to spend money on a high dollar authoring tool and have all these different customizations, then you can go with Articulate 360. Which one do I like better? I definitely like using specifically the app Rise the best out of anything on the board, but I don't like paying $1,300 a year per user for it. That's why I also like Captivate.